surrounded by me, respected principal, teacher, and my dear fellow. Assalamu alaikum. My name is Ayesha. Today is 9 November, and we are the third here to celebrate Iqbal Day. On this day in 1877, our national poet was born in Sialkot. Allama Iqbal was a brilliant poet, philosopher, and a great leader. He awakened Muslims and inspired them to be strong and work for a better future. Iqbal is also known as Shair Mashriq. Iqbal poetry gives us message of unity and self-confidence. It's a day to remember his ideas and hope as we work together to make our country better place. Thank you.